If I attach some rockets to like a big rock, I think they do have some rockets over here, don't they? They do. They have a rocket over there. Whatever the hell this is. Hey, while I'm over here, I wonder if I can attach. Where's that Frost Emitter Club at? That's right, we're supposed to be going to the ferry. I lost my place. Got sidetracked with this little mini game. Where the hell is that ferry at? Dude, I literally lost my place. Oh, there it is. Okay, there we go. Either that fairy place is at the bottom down there, or it's that little house with the smokestack on it. It's either the one with the pink smoke coming out of it. We definitely need to get up there, though. Alright, bird. Do your shit. Go away. You're just a monster after my blessing and enchantment. The world outside of my bud is filthy with gloom and full of monsters. Don't try to deny it. I know it's true. My older sister Tara told me. Even the music I love is gone. Until I hear the sound of a flute out in the world, I'll never go outside again. I move near the stable to grant my blessings to travelers. If I heard the sound of a flute played by a musician in the troop, I feel cheered up. Damn. Stable. Okay. So we gotta go find a musical troupe.
Hi.
Welcome, Great Fairy Castle. Your horses. Great Fairy grants blessings. If you see the Great Fairy Castle, unfortunately, she's sort of in upheaval. Before that, she used to make an appearance from time to time. She's a big fan of music, you know, especially flutes. That's why when Flutist Piper came by, she would poke her face out through the fountain. It's been a long time, though. I'm sure she loved that music group that used to pass through. I wish they would come and play for her again. My apologies. So basically, we gotta go on a music hunt.
Hi.
We got a reward available. God of horses grants quicker hooves. There's Northeast Hyrule. In Northeast Hyrule, near a stable in Akala, I'm waiting. Okay, so we got a message from the horse goddess. So she must be, that must be like the best horse in the game or something.
Ah.
Traveler saddle. Standard saddle for comfort, long journeys, it's durable, holds all sorts of weather. Hold strong, which has made it a favorite among travelers. The main restyling service. Let's save here. I need to make more energized potions. The fact that you can make these in this game is incredible. Outskirts stable. Horses are quite charmers. Used to be a stable southwest of the Gerudo Canyon, but when the weather changed after the upheaval, it took the stable by surprise. Horses couldn't handle the extreme temperatures, so I took them in. So here, skeletal horses, take the road. There's a place called the Sandlin Park Ruins. Folks say they appear night after night. They are in the spirits of dead horses that can't move on, or curses born in the upheaval. I'm sorry, I'm losing my head as soon as the conversation turns to horses. Yeah, we'll get that. First things first, we gotta go find these this dancing troupe. Hey. Definitely taking all these tomatoes. Lizards.
Wow. Wow.
Sticky frog. Oh, good. I needed that. I needed that. Damn. Thank you. up out of here. Where do we start for finding that? They ain't gonna give us no clues as to where to start for that. Oh, here go that bird.
Ow!
Allow your spirit, focus on the story, which is the real deal. I've been hearing some inserting chirps and warbles. Yeah. You're also a reporter and a bit of experience this song. You see, I was near the debris, a three-way intersection up ahead, and a woman came up to me. Please, you have to help her. Life is in danger. It'll only make it worse to reveal who she is. But please, you must save her. That's what she said to me. The woman sounded real desperate. So I decided to follow, but no matter how hard I tried, I couldn't keep up. Eventually, I lost track of her, and that's all there is to it. Ah. Does something strike you odd as about this person whose identity can't be revealed? Mm. And if something is so, and if revealing who she is to strangers is dangerous, could she be someone of great importance? My life is already in danger, and combining these facts makes you wonder if this isn't actually a particular important person that was going missing. Can't be sure, but of course, if there's a slight chance, the only way for us to know for sure, though, is that we have to peck away at the news to see what the truth is. Now I think about the whole thing again. Why was that woman staring so hard at my hair? Strange. Beckoning woman. We gotta create more Zonai batteries. Oh, poor friend, please, you must save her. Are you okay? Blonde hair. I do not know who you are, but I ask that you help me. My poor Regal's friend, life is in danger. I cannot reveal who she is, for that will only make things worse. She is hiding and unable to move. My friend is in such danger. This is the only way for me not detected by those ill intent.
Oh,
We should go where my friend is, but I want to be... But be careful not to be seen. We don't want to draw evil to her. I'll wait down this road. Meet me as soon as you can. Draw attention, my ass. Skydive. Apologies for leaving me behind, but I was overtaken for concern of my friend. She is resting safely out of sight, and it's the only way to keep her safe. Sorry that the path is poor. We should possibly get to the top of that cliff. We can meet again right where you can see the fallen debris. I need a anything else? Let me test one. That's energizing. Make it to the top of the cliff. I know she ain't down here. Lord. Oh, I think I made a mistake. I think I made a big mistake. I got the damn thing attention, but I don't have anything to fight that. I have nothing to fight it. That's something with shock resistance though, but that's not gonna help. Thunderbolt. Defense mushroom help. It would be raining. Thank you. guess I can't be using that. Stay hitting that damn thing. I'm supposed to be finding the damn woman, and I just launched an arrow down there. I thought it was a way to cheese a boss, but I got shot. Place where you can see fallen debris. So where the fallen debris at? Oh, there she go. Must be him then. Oh, Maru got my punches now. Coming out, my friend is awaiting ahead. She's waiting nearby around the debris on the opposite cliff. Sorry for all that. It was important for them to test you. Blonde hair, courage to overcome a challenge, another challenge, and your disgusting, unwavering commitment to do good. You are Princess Zelda's chosen bodyguard, the Link. I'm glad to finally meet you. Now I can take you to the last stop of your little journey. Your grave. It must be another one of them little putty-looking things. Eager soldier. I'll join this time, but don't expect much mercy last time. Prepare yourself. This is the investigation system. You got yourself off the limb there. Could have been scouting the skies, but I heard a voice, so I swooped down. So tell me, what have you unearthed? I see. Could have guessed the whole story. It was an elaborate trap by the Iga clan. And if you didn't know, they're a group of assassins who try to bring down the kingdom of Hyrule. I heard they were good at disguising themselves, but playing the part of a villager, I would have never guessed. I want to flesh out a swordsman. I have to write down. We worked together to chase two of the stories relating to Princess Zelda. Now go on. Also, this is from Tracy. So, Hatino Village Dye Shop in Nakluta has started up a new service. Doing some fabrics, I know. I'm basically giving you an extra job by handing over this fabric, but still. The point is, by accepting and making use of it, you can show that you're officially a part of the Lucky Gazette. It'll be simple if Tracy just handed things over a bit more simply. Anyway, that's all done. It's great working with you, partner. So long. Eightfold blade. We'll drop some of these then. Small blade is now decayed, suited for covert actions. Yields more powerful sneak strikes. If I drop. So it don't matter. The next thing we should be doing is trying to find that damn. How come we didn't? Oh, that's right. I didn't activate the damn shrine while I was over there. You just damn. I'll have to go back.